time in Houston, Texas, with one of the biggest racing brackets of the year. 20 Monster Jam trucks are going to throw down for a championship everybody wants. You're going to see all the action right here on Fox Sports 1.
Rolling now, whatever it was, the hiccup for Gravedigger didn't keep him slowed for long. So he wants the double down trophy. He wants to win in Houston. But what he really wants is to beat Max B. We know how this works.
Yeah, the biggest rivalry in all of Monster Jam, and it comes down to this. Who could ask for better?
Max B is taking a run at a Houston trophy. Gravedigger with 15 seconds to go in regulation. Hang on.
Big air.
Look
big
at
moves.
That.
Wow.
This time with a shot and knocking Max B off.
Coming back at the end, but he gave up too much on the front end. And Dennis Anderson and Gravedigger is your racing champion in this huge 20 truck bracket in Houston.
Yeah, that's great!
Sometimes you can't win them all, but you can win hearts over for sure.
Thanks for joining us on Monster Jam.